life is a cornerstone of all existence. The physical realm is but one of all existence. That means your whole lives could be an illusion, a dream. So act accordingly. For we are all eternal energy. Energy is neither created nor destroyed. And in the end, we will look at each other in another place from here. And we will know the true name of the one and only God.